minutes.
Yes, a few more questions before we go. I'm curious, do you plan to file charges against former President Duterte? At the end of the day, your life changed. Instead of you serving, you were voted by the people. 7 years you've been away from the country. You were in fear for your safety and your families. Do you plan to file charges against former President Duterte?
Actually, the complaint with the ICC was already filed by former Senator Laila de Lima at with the ICC. Mm-mm. And as a matter of fact, my name was included in the complaint filed by former Senator Laila de Lima for the trumped up charges made by Duterte. Mm-mm. So I think that is good enough, but personally, while I experience all this pain and this persecution, alam mo, Ma'am Karen, yung sinasabi po na yung nanginginig yung spine, fear, because of yung ano na nararamdaman ko po yun sa takot for me and my family. But as a true Christian po, I forgive him, because they say po that God always work for the best his plans are always best for you. So I would say po that these 7 years has given me time, or exclusive time, for my family. I cook for them, I tend to my kids, I bring them to school, I sleep with my wife the same bed for the last 7 years, that I never had the chance while I was in public service. What I mean is that I was so busy, like 5 in the morning, I leave the house already before, and then I would return at 1 in the morning when I'm tired. But now I was able to experience us together being a family for the last 7 years, and that is the most beautiful thing that ever happened to me and my family. Uh-huh. And I'm in looking at the brighter side, despite of undergoing this suffering, I'm still grateful to God for bringing me here and making me experience this. But with regards to the case, no more na siguro. I just want peace. But the ICC case is already enough for him and for his whoever is responsible for these human rights violations. If I always believe in justice, that they will have to pay for whatever wrong they have done, and they have to face the consequences of their actions, Ma'am Karen.
All right. Wow. That was, thank you for opening up like that. But what's surprising is the fact that the ICC case is enough for you, and you don't want justice for yourself. You're not even going to file a case against Duterte. You won't do that anymore.
Personally, ma'am, right now, I haven't talked to my very strong-willed wife and about this yet. But personally, I just want to live in peace, my peace. But who knows, Pop? I still have to consult my lawyers as well. So
right.
I still don't know what to do about that matter.
Do you believe the former president deserves to be in jail?
If I think right now, even if he's not physically in jail, within where he is right now and his situation, I think that is good enough. I hope that he just realizes and it gives him time to repent and, reform himself. And just the fact that probably to admit what he has done would be good enough.